And when it comes to the actual moment of test, that's when you find out how much emunah you have. In speeches, it's very easy to be Baal Emunah. There are great speakers who speak about emunah. How are they in their life? Imagine someone give a series of emunah. Every week, new lecture about emunah. Then you see him Friday in a supermarket comparing prices. $3.99, $3.59. Walks two steps. Oh, $2.50. Go back, replace. Where is your emunah? Don't you read in the Gemara that all the expenses of Shabbos is all on Hashem? Why you come? Yeah, it's Orchei Shabbat. Hashem pays everything. So what? If a rich man say, "You are my guest in my summer house. Here is my credit card. Go to the supermarket next door. Fill up the house with everything you need for Shabbos, all on me." Would you do that? $3.59, $3.79. Go, come back, compare, go again. No, whatever you like. Finished. Why? You have great emunah in a rich guy. So the idea is, if you really believe what the Torah say, you will buy everything for Shabbat, and you never compare prices. So the fact that people are comparing prices when they buy food for Shabbat, what does it show? That they don't really believe that Hashem is going to cover it. So you actually think that Hashem's guarantee, the check, will bounce. So you worry. And that's almost all of us. Don't think bad about someone that has crisis in emunah. That's the test of the generation. And emunah, unlike other things, emunah is something that you will have to work on it every minute of your life for the rest of your life.